When Undertaker lost last year at WrestleMania 33, he left his hat, jacket, and gloves in the ring, and he kissed his wife, Michelle, before heading back up the entrance ramp. It looked like The Undertaker had just wrestled his last match. But Undertaker's pending return this year for a match with John Cena doesn't have to negate that memorable send-off. All Undertaker has to do this time is return as the American Badass. In this case, it's easier to understand that what Undertaker really left in the ring last year were the mystical aspects of his act. Cena mentioned Michelle's Instagram as part of the story here, so WWE is already broaching into territory that is more appropriate for Biker Taker rather than Dead Man Taker. This match with Cena is an opportunity for Undertaker to make history one more time in a way that makes sense for the reality era while also honoring his importance to previous ones.